Normally, when we go for a long hike, we only bring water and food. But since the Mavic Air 2S is small, I think we can fit it in the bag. So let's get started. I'm almost on the first stop. So, but if you guys see, this is the highest point where I saw from the ground over there. That's my car. So I reached here, you can see the second one here. Look at that. So once I reach there, I'm shaking already. Once I'm reached there, I reach there. Oh my God, can't even talk. Once I reach there, there will be a third one over there. So I'm taking a break. I'm literally sweating, look. Bet you wanna see what my face look like, huh? Just to let you know that you just reached the second highest point. So once I reach there, what's behind this house? God knows how to build it up there, but yeah. Once I reach after this will be the third one. I'm almost there. Yep, but the view is nice. I don't know if that's fog, morning fog or cloud. I'm taking a break here. I'm almost at the third peak. So we have guests. Wow. Oh my God, I'm sorry. Cute. Remember that house over there, when you saw it from the bottom? It looks cute from here. Also, I think I can see the ocean. Yeah, it's the ocean. It wasn't fog, it's the ocean. I'm down, but now I'm almost the third spot over there. Then I can see the ocean from the other side over there. So yeah, cute house from this angle. Do you see that? I think that's balloons. I thought for a second it was like a parachute or something. Is it coming towards me? Wait, I think it's coming towards me. But it's gonna go down there. Now I'm at the top, just chilling with me and myself and I. And I have my reward here. Hello chicken, sandwich and water. But if you guys can see the house, which is on the second peak, it's right over there in the middle. But I can see the ocean. Wow.